when I was little.
Alright. First official video.
He was the greatest submarine.
First off, shout out. I can give a shout out to Snyder. Snyder came over to my house last night after a bad day and helped me out with doing his haircut. Next topic. So had a bad day. You know me, I do crazy shit. So there we go.
My father would come home.
Half and half. See that? Hair. Bald.
Scared of the Shogun.
So I was gonna do half here, but
maybe that was the problem.
I figured I'd do this. We got Jizzard liquid swords in the background. I'm in an old school mood.
The Shogun sent his ninja spies to our house.
Yeah, Friday was a bad day. Just shit around the house. Get ready to go down inner city concepts. Work on this Audi. And mine doesn't start. 2 hours in the project, find out it's a steering cob. $1,100. Hey, $1,050 plus tax and core trade in, blah, blah, blah. So, whatever. Big shout out to Cole over at Cole and Carmel over at Audi Willow Grove. Thank you for your help. So went down to the city, did that shit, came home. Was in a bum mood. Snyder was like, yo, what are you doing? Let's go out. I was like, alright. So I'll do this crazy haircut. Come over. He closes up Mojo's Pizza, heads over to my house. My dad, he was drinking for about 2 hours. That sweet tea vodka, straight. In the sippy cups. Chris is doing a whole new thing. You remember the pimp goblets? The little John Jones? Yeah, that joint? Yeah, well, that's no more. That's corny. Old busted. New hotness. We went to the bar with the sippy cups. Chris lost his. Man down. Whatever. People were feeling the sippy cups. People were feeling this. And JD over at JT's over on Castor Ave. Good meeting you, buddy. Thanks. You're the man. Loving the haircut. Thanks. So today woke up, dealt with one customer. And then with the head artist, D-Block over there, hooked me up. A straight razor, everything. Cleaned it up, eyebrows, everything. So, best of both worlds. Clean, smooth, rugged. So, it appeals to both. But like I said, dude, first video, just dropping it out there. More to come. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have more drunken episodes, stories to tell. Can't say too much, don't want to get in trouble. Last night was decent. Grilling, 4 o'clock in the morning. Let me see, tonight's probably recovery night, because I am 31, I am an old fuck. Let me see, what else? Guests are going to be coming on soon. Like I said, first video. So, questions, comments, anything, any ideas, holla at your boy. Anything music-wise. Want CDs? I'm running low. You got to get me a spindle. Go buy me a spindle, I'll make CDs. That's it. You know my CDs are good. Just get me a spindle. I got you. Ask anybody. If you don't have a system, my CD will make your shit sound like you got a system. You think I'm playing? Ex-girlfriend's calling me up for CDs. I ain't gonna mention her name so I don't get in trouble, but you know. Oh, on that topic, we're not gonna mention names either, but someone texted me today, says, yo, my shit's being fucked with, blah, blah, blah. Could it be any girls or any crazy girls? Because, you know, blah, 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 blah. Really? Would I do that? ain't gonna fuck with your car, and I ain't gonna let no one fuck with your car because I don't want no one fucking with my car. So that was the dumbest question that could ever been answered or ever asked. Remember, there's no stupid questions, only what? Stupid people. That's right. I think I'm going to make a CD today. So if I do make a CD, I'll make a couple. You let me know if you want it. Get at me on Facebook. Get at me on YouTube. Get at me on my email. If you're my friend, you know who I am. Get at me on YouTube. On my page. Hit the comments up. I believe I'm Team Larry at Comcast.net. I think I got that. Let me see. What else? I'm not giving my Facebook out just yet because that's my last name. I feel weird about that. I'll make a new one. I'll make a Team Larry Facebook. H2O. H2O is coming up. Ocean City, Maryland. Third weekend of September. Can't wait. Super, super psyched. Can't wait for that to come. Going down there with Jovian and a couple other people. It's going to be a great time. Audi, Porsche, Volkswagen. Can't wait. So, if I don't get sick of my car and firebomb the motherfucker, then I'll definitely be down there. So, I'm going to rock. I'll keep you updated on half and half. Half and half. It's going to be weird. I'm going to get tan and tan. So when I shave, this is going to be white and this is going to be white. It is what it is. I don't have to say. But D-Block hooked it up. Nice and clean. You know what I mean? Gave me my points. Did my eyebrows. You know. So, like I said, shout out to Snutter, D-Block, Inner City Concepts. Yo, we're bringing it back. Sippy cups and weird haircuts. Done deal. Guests coming, ideas, questions, comments, get at me. This is the first video. It fucking sucks. I don't give a fuck what the fuck you say. It is what it is. The next one's gonna be so much fucking better. I guarantee fucking to you. You think I'm fucking playing? Watch. There's gonna be drunk episodes. You know what? Check this out. I'm gonna find, what is it? Cakes and pies. Oh, do not make me put cakes and pies up. That shit was funny. I'll find that and I'll tag myself in other videos from years and years ago that are on there somewhere. Matter of fact, they're under Spider Kev, S-P-Y-D-E-R, Kev. Or look up Larry, Larry Whiskey Tango, or Drunk Larry, or whatever. But we're gonna have a whole bunch. But let me make some music here. I'll make a couple CDs. Get at me. Oh, we got t-shirts coming. Team Larry t-shirts. Let me know your size. Let me know your color. Let me know if you want anything else. Custom made, anything you want. If you want, give me the money in person. Or you can even PayPal. Just when you PayPal, you just do, you tell me what the shit you want. My PayPal is my email address. For those who have it, that's what it is. If not, just give it to me in cash. Text me. Call me. Holla at your boy. I'm out.